late!
And you were worried about me keeping up.
I'll cover you.
Please don't. You're liable to hit me.
Now what?
What are you? Are you all right?
How long was I out?
Long enough. What if the sand creatures came back?
They won't. They're not here anyway.
The switch to open it was on the other side. Are you all right?
Stay there! I'll try to find a way in!
To steal my dagger after I saved her life. She would have left me there to die. And here I am, risking my life for her again. And why? Good question.
Thank you. wish.
There you are. Let's try not to get separated again, shall we?
It's so quiet out there. It's terrible. But also beautiful.
Maybe to you. Skinny little thing.
What is this place?
We'll need to find a way down to the bottom. Stay there!
I can reach this one. I'll just wait here then, shall I? Are you all right? I heard strange noises.
No permanent damage, thank you.
There's another lever in that corner. Do you think you can reach it? I've got it. Your turn now. Over here. Now pull the lever. I can reach this one. Your turn now.
Stay there!
Thank you.
Oh no!
Please be careful.
I'll start the story from here next time.
I'm all right.
Stop doing that.
As you wish.
Where are we?
This was the Sultan's zoo.
Thank you.
Yes.
You did it.
Birds. I wonder how they survived the sands.
I don't think they did survive.
A crack.
Here I am. I'll pull the lever. There's another crack. I'll see where it goes.
The fabled menagerie of Azad, the Sultan's pride and joy. It had been one of the wonders of the world. As a child, I dreamed of it and longed to see it with my own eyes. Now it was a place of terror, an abandoned ruin laid waste by the sands of time.
Here I am!
Thank you. I'll start the story from here next time. If you have believed the rest of my tale until now, perhaps you will also believe me when I tell you that, as we made our way through the moonlit ruins, I began to feel strangely drawn to the girl at my side. My reason told me to distrust her, for she had good cause to hate me. Yet she had proven herself a loyal companion. And, I confess, I was grateful for the company of someone who, like me, was flesh and blood.
Wonderful.
Hey! There's no door!
Stand on that pressure plate, will you?
Now how can I get through?
I don't know! Can't you crawl through a crack or something?
I almost feel as if I've lived this moment.
You did it!
Here.
strange. I almost feel as if I've lived this moment.
I'm out for scarabs!
Baths.
You understand, don't you?
Yes.
I'll see where it leads.
Yeah.
There's something glowing up there. I saw it from the ledge. That door doesn't look so strong. Do you think you could smash it with your sword?
Who do you think I am, Rustam?
I'll start the story from here next time.